गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट लेक्चर वी आर टू स्टार्ट द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस सेमेस्टर, दैट इज एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर. इन दिस एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर वी हैव टू डिस्कस द इंट्रोडक्शन इंट्रोडक्शन दैट इज द ओरिजिन ऑफ द क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स. सेकंडली यू हैव टू डिस्कस द व्हाई द स्टडी ऑफ क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स. ओके, दिस टू पॉइंट वी हैव डिस्कस इन लास्ट लेक्चर. ओके, इन दिस लेक्चर वी हैव टू डिस्कस the black body radiation. Okay, black body radiation, you have to know about the some of the black body radiation. Therefore this is the black body radiation. This duster, its color is like the black body radiation. Therefore your sunlight, it is a passing on to this black body radiation. Therefore this black color is absorb this radiation. Okay, this black color is absorb this radiation, and it is formation of the heat energy providing on this duster surface, and therefore its temperature is high. Therefore it is a black body radiation. Example, like tumhala maithi ase gaya na ki ekada jar tackle kelela manus asel tar tackle kelyanantar jo tar jo directly una madhe jar gela tar kay hota, directly chatka basto tyacha त्याच्या हेडला काय होतं, चटका बसतो. पण जर एखादा जे केस असतील तर ते डायरेक्टली तो गेला तर त्याच्यामुळे काय होत नाही, केसांना चटका बसत नाही. वरच्या डोक्याला काय बसत नाही, चटका बसत नाही. का चटका बसत नाही? बिकॉज युअर हेअर इज अ ब्लॅक कलर, अँड दॅट हेअर इज ॲब्झॉर्ब द सनलाईट, अँड देअरफोर इट प्रोव्हाइडिंग इट ॲब्झॉर्ब द सनलाईट, अँड देअरफोर इट इज इमिटिंग द एनर्जी ऑन द सर्फसेस. दिस इज नोन ॲज ब्लॅक बॉडी रेडिएशन. ओके, तर देअरफोर दिस रेडिएशन एनर्जी इज अ फॉल ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ एनी बॉडी पार्ट, इज अ रिफ्लेक्टेड पार्ट इज ॲब्झॉर्ब अँड रेस्ट इन द ट्रान्समिटेड. ओके, मीन्स दॅट फर्स्ट पॉईंट इट इज सेज दॅट दीड radiant energy falls on the surface. Okay, your radiant energy, it is a fall on the surface. This is the radiant energy and this is the surface. Okay, the radiant energy, it is a fall on the surfaces. Okay, the radiant energy, it is a fall on the surfaces. The of any body part is a reflected. Okay, some of the body part are reflected. Okay, some of the body part are reflected, and some of the part is absorbed. And some of the part is absorbed. Okay, some of the part of energy is absorbed. This is known as black body radiation. Okay, this point it is very easily, it says that your radiant energy falls on the surfaces, any body part is reflected. Any body part is reflected. Some body parts are reflected and some are the absorbed. Them any body parts are reflected, the part is absorbed and rest in its transmitted. And rest in transmitted. म्हणजे काही प्रमाणात ती ॲब्झॉर्ब होते आणि काही प्रमाणात ती एनर्जी काय करते, ट्रान्समिट करते. त्यालाच काय म्हणतो आपण, ब्लॅक बॉडी रेडिएशन. ओके, सेकंडली द एनर्जी फॉल ऑन दी ब्लॅक अँड मेटॅलिक सर्फेसेस फाउंड दॅट द एनर्जी मस्ट बी कम्प्लिटली ॲब्झॉर्ब. आता देअरफॉर फ्यू मिनिट्स वी हॅव टू डिस्कस दिस एक्झाम्पल, दॅट इज अ ब्लॅक बॉडी रेडिएशन. ओके, दिस डस्टर एक्झाम्पल, दिस पॉईंट इट इज सेज दॅट की दॅट एनर्जी फॉल ऑन दी ब्लॅक अँड मेटॅलिक सर्फेसेस. ब्लॅक अँड मेटॅलिक सर्फेसेस मीन्स वॉट, की सम ऑफ दी ब्लॅक अँड मेटल्स. ओके, दॅट ब्लॅक अँड मेटल यू हॅव टू एनर्जी इट इज प्रोव्हाइडेड ऑन दिस ब्लॅक अँड मेटल, अँड देअरफोर the surface found that the energy must be completely absorbed in that black metallic surfaces. Okay, the energy is completely absorbed in black metallic surfaces. Therefore it is known as black body radiation. Next is the body which completely absorbed the radiant energy. Okay, the body which completely absorbed the radiant energy, it is a falling on it called as perfectly black body radiation. Okay, means that perfectly black body definition, it says that ki therefore your body which completely absorbed, okay, your black body is completely absorbed the energy. Black body is completely absorbed the energy and it is falling on it. and it is falling on it, it is called as perfectly black body. It is called as perfectly black body. Next is the black body radiant the maximum amount of energy for given the temperature, and the radiation emitted from black body is called as black body radiation. Okay, black body radiation definition is a simple definition. It is says that your black body radiate is a maximum amount. Okay, your black body radiant is a maximum amount of energy for given temperature. Okay, black body radiation is a maximum amount of energy is a given to the temperature, given to temperature, and the radiation is emitted from black body. Okay, means therefore this black body surfaces. Okay, that black body, it is you have to sunlight or the radiant energy, it is passed into this black body. Therefore, the radiant energy are absorbed in this black body, and therefore it is emitted them. It is emitted them on the surfaces. It is called as black body radiation. It is called as black body radiation. Okay. Next point is the Kirchhoff law. Okay. What is the statement of this Kirchhoff law? The Kirchhoff law, it is says that the any temperature of the ratio of emissive power of the body absorptive power is constant. Means what? Therefore, the Kirchhoff law is a statement that any temperature of the ratio, any temperature, okay, you have two different types of the temperature, and that temperature have the ratio of emissive power. That the ratio of emissive power means some of the temperature like the 1000 degree 1000 Kelvin, okay, some of the temperature like 500 Kelvin. Therefore, this is the temperature, and that any temperature, it is a ratio of emissive power. It is ratio of emissive power, and that emissive power of body absorptive power is constant, and its body absorptive power is constant. This is known as, this is the statement of Kirchhoff's law. Okay, therefore your black body radiation is over. Next point is the spectral distribution of black body radiation. Okay, next point is the spectral distribution of the black body radiation. Okay, this point, it is says that therefore your energy radiated by the perfectly body, okay, means that E means it is a energy. Okay, that energy is radiated by perfectly body per unit area, per unit time. Okay, means that point, it is says that therefore you have to taking the energy, and that energy is radiated, and that radiated by the perfectly body per unit area. Okay, that radiated energy perfectly body per unit area and per unit time. And per unit time, it is directly proportional to the 4 power of absolute temperature, and therefore this is the Stefan law's relation, that is E is directly proportional to T raised to 4. Okay, and therefore this is the spectral distribution of the radiations of the wavelength versus the relative intensity. Okay, this spectral data, it shows that your temperature is increases, therefore your intensity also increases, and your wavelength is decreases. Okay, this is point it shows from the spectral data explanation, that is each temperature wavelength at which energy is maximum. Okay, means each temperature wavelength, okay, look at this temperature wavelength, and its wavelength is maximum from its temperature. It is also same as it is its temperature and its energy wavelength, energy is a maximum from this, and therefore this temperature, its wavelength energy is maximum from this. Okay, this is says that this first point. Second point, it is says that with the increase the temperature, okay, you have to increase the temperature, therefore your intensity is high. Your temperature is increases, your intensity is high, and therefore your wavelength is less. Okay, your wavelength is less. Okay, this point, it is a very important for that the MCQ, that with the increase the temperature, therefore your intensity is increases, and therefore your wavelength is decreases, that is lower the wavelength. Okay, so therefore this is the spectral distribution of black body radiation. Okay, this is all about the spectral distribution of the black body radiation. The next point is says that this is the spectral distribution of black body radiation. Okay, next point is the explanation of the spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. Okay, look at this point. Okay, the explanation of spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. Okay, classical mechanics. Okay, this is the point, that is the explanation of the spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. Therefore, these are two important radiation law equation. It is important for this explanation of spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. First is Wien's law, that is E lambda is equal to 8 pi sc divided by lambda raised to 5 into e raised to minus sc upon kt lambda. Okay, this is the Wien's radiation law equation. Okay, this is Wien's radiation law equation. This is Wien's radiation law equation, and therefore the second equation is about the E lambda is equal to 8 pi upon lambda raised to 4 into kt. Okay, therefore this is the equation of the Rayleigh-Jean law equation. Okay, Rayleigh-Jean law equation. Okay, therefore these two equation, that is the Wien's radiation law equation and the Rayleigh-Jean's law equation, these two equation you are to explain the spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. That is, the first is the E lambda is equal to 8 pi sc upon lambda raised to 5 into e raised to minus sc upon kt lambda into bracket, that is the Wien's radiation law equation. Okay, this equation is a Wien's radiation law equation. Okay, second is E lambda is equal to 8 pi upon lambda raised to 4 into kt. Therefore, it is a Rayleigh-Jean's law equation. It is Rayleigh-Jean's law equation. And therefore, these two equations you are to use for the explanation of spectral distribution on the basis of classical mechanics. Okay. Next time, we have to discuss the explanation of the spectral distribution of the Planck's constant. Okay. Therefore, this point we have to discuss in next lecture. Thank you.